Hi everyone. Today I want to introduce some best feature in latest iMovie. I believe a lot of people do so, but that is very hard to noticeable. And I will go through today cover here. This is an 80 new soundtrack, which is they can automatically adjust the soundtrack fade out without having difficult time to adjust the length to end of the song. Let me show you some example. Okay, let's start my new project in iMovie. For example, this is a normal video as usual in my project, and I didn't have any soundtrack. In typical way, I like to put here and add the theme song. As you can see, the background music is insert, but you play the length and end up you will see the song is cut up after the video end. So this is weird, and I show you another example. Again, or another way, I will try use my screen record features. I believe you guys have seen my video before. I'm record some video in YouTube, and I just insert audio only. Okay, now you scroll. Although you have some features, you can make it split and remove your essential soundtrack, but you still have very difficult time. Okay. There is the happening. The soundtrack is still ending in very weird way. So what I do in my typical way, I just make my background maybe I put this here, fade out. So it will be ending by okay, I think you guys have some idea what I'm going to do. This is another way of figure it out. But if you have the new iMovie have some great features here. Okay, now you see the audio and the soundtrack. I show you guys earlier, they have 80 kind of soundtrack, and in this new upgrade version, then I simply click the song. Sorry, for example, I insert and it will start as usual. So I will try to play at the end. You will see what happened. You see the difference? The soundtrack is matched the length of the video. And I will see, I will adjust to become shorter. See what this looks like.
See any damage for these places.
this is what happened in the new version, and we try another video, see how. Okay, this is another my video, 36 seconds, and you see right. This is the original soundtrack theme, and we scroll to the end. Okay, this happened again. Same thing. I will insert the soundtrack. Either one. Okay. Okay, this looks nice. Insert and okay. Then I scroll to back. See what does it look like. Okay. Doesn't matter what is the length. Open up. You open. Okay, that's it guys. Thanks for the watching.